Alright, back with the Sweden game. And it just got a golden age. Looks like a couple others did too. Alright, let's see, which one do I want to go with? This one's nice because you can rely on your commercial hubs for science. But I don't have any commercial hubs, that's the thing. And it'll be a little while before I do. Eureka's providing 10% of tech costs, additional 10%, that's nice. This one's pretty good too. Plus one culture for each specialty district. That might be worth doing. That's pretty good. monumentality, let's see. This one's cool too. If you have enough faith, I don't have a lot of faith yet. Maybe in the medieval era. And this one, of course, I'm not going to have a religion, probably. So I think... the only thing is that there are fewer civics than techs. So there's... I'm not going to get a whole lot of these inspirations. It might be a little tough. So in order to get another golden age, I'm almost tempted to go with this one. This is nice. It is nice to get culture from specialty districts. Let's just do that. I want a strong culture game. And we will have some districts. We might not get the next golden age, but I'd be okay. Let's see. Let's get archery. Wow, we only have 5 techs. Must be definitely dead last. Okay, Dido also has 5. Oh, so there's Matthias. Suleiman has 7. Okay, not as behind as I thought. Getting close to researching this. I kind of wish I had just gone for this maybe first. So, then I think, let's see, if I go close. What does his empire look like? Okay, neither of these are his capitals. There's the capital. Campus, pretty good campus. Alright, we've got some barbarians coming in here. Alright, look at that. I need to get through this passage. I guess I need to move him. There's just no room in here. Let's see this. Alright, Matthias likes me. I don't see a need to go to war at this point. Like, I don't think he can get any settlers up in this area. Unless he's the suzerain of Bandar Brunei, I think. There's just so many mountains. I did give him open borders. Maybe that was not so good. Alright, let's check this. Okay, so we have two iron. Wow, two iron right here. That's nice. That's giving science. That's awesome. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Well, yeah, we probably do want that culture there. And we want to make sure this tile. Yeah. Okay. Pretty slow growth. -1 amenities. I need to get some luxuries, but I need to get irrigation at some point. I need a builder. I need a builder pretty badly. Joint war. I think I'm gonna decline that, but maybe. No, I don't want him to have horses. No. No thanks. Suleiman, if you would be master of the world, you must first be master of your people, and you show no signs of mastery in this matter. So is that a denunciation? Building that settler. What can I do here to improve the relationship? Can you give me any? Oh, okay. That'll give me a little diplomatic favor if I give him some horses. Yeah, I think I'll do that. What if I get all this diplomatic favor? Mm-hmm. 14, okay. I'll take that. Get a little early diplomatic favor. I don't exactly know where he is, but I feel kind of safe here. Let's get that archer. Let's walk out here. I want to see what's over here. I probably do need irrigation. Start on irrigation. Hopefully I remember to switch off of it. This one. Looks like I won't be getting the boost for that, which kind of stinks. Yeah, there's just no way to get a builder in time that I can see. Maybe I should have traded for It will give him... He wanted some horses. So that's a pity that we'll miss out on that envoy. Because I would love to be the suzerain of this. This is a city for house. Oh yeah, that's a cool boost. Turns to that campus. I need to grow to 4 in this city so I can get another district. This is really slow. Territory. So tight. It's over here. Okay, barbarians. Wow. Do you need this guy to escort this settler? Probably can't abandon that. Build a special. Okay, so military tradition. Yeah, I guess I can go for that. I wish this was quicker. You know, I don't even... Yeah, I have marble. Why don't I... Yeah, what was it? I probably don't need irrigation yet. Let's do something else. There's no room in there. Let's head over here. Fortify. Should I change to maybe do that? It'll help me get to campus a little quicker. 5 turns, still too slow. We'll get. What if I... If I gave him horses... Oh wow. It's not a deal. Okay, I think I need to bring this guy down. Maybe in here? That's a plains hill. That's a good settle. It's got silk and coffee, which is pretty good. And that is a really good campus right there. Okay, so now we can do theater squares. Let's put it by the campus. Or we could put the government plaza here by the campus and put the theater square here next to it as well. We'll give additional adjacency bonus. Let's do that. Okay, let's switch off masonry. Go to the wheel. Or maybe currency. Yeah, probably currency. Okay, here's the Ottomans. Okay, got our campus. Three adjacency, that's good. And we're generating great people points now. Okay, so they already recruited, wow. Let's see. Two great scientists. Oh, that's a good great scientist. Ah, okay. This one's not even that great, but that's okay. Well, hopefully we'll catch up. Philosophy. All right, library. Sixteen turns. This seems so high. Wow. Probably the best one I could get. Builder, maybe. The greenery. Okay, we're gonna need a governor title. I should have waited. Promoted him first. That's okay. Alright. Okay, let's get some luxuries. Okay, what do I want to go with here? Maybe another theater square. Are you generating? Nobody's generating great raider points. Okay, can probably get some of those. Let's see, my campus is gonna go. Ooh, probably right here. So my theater square could go. Just next to it. That government plaza here, and then I'll get the ancestral hall and try to knock out a bunch of settlers.
Mm-hmm.
barbarians are coming in. Kind of head back with the archer. What kind of
disasters have we had here?
Flood, flood, drought, flood, flood, drought. Okay, no volcanoes. Looking forward to one of those. Okay, send me a delegation. Cool. And then I think I'm gonna have to buy. Need to buy another archer. Fourth city. Nice. You know what? Let's use this guy to get this camp. Okay, let's go with that time. What do we want here? Maybe a monument? Probably a monument. Well, or maybe a traitor. Maybe a traitor. I'm tempted to clear my friendship with him. He's popular with Suleiman. Dido's far away. Yeah. Cool. Okay. Maybe that'll cause Suleiman to like me a little more. Maybe I could trade those horses. Will you give me a decent deal, or is it still really low? Yeah, it's still really low. Okay. Some diplomatic favor. Alright. What about a luxury? I'll take it. Next turn I need to buy an archer. As much as I dislike it, these barbarians are just going to be too much. Okay, apologies, I'll look elsewhere in the future. Gain 30 diplomatic favor. Yeah, I think that's good. Wow, okay. Easy way to get some favor there. Okay, now I need this city to grow. So let's improve Sweet. Maybe remember to switch off currency. Let's heal. Okay. So many lakes and mountains. Wow. Oh, I forgot to buy the voucher.
Politics is the art of the possible, the attainable, the art.
Which one should I go with? I think I'll probably go with the district. I mean, I think this, I'm hoping this is going to be a peaceful game. So I should probably just go with Classical Republic. Okay. Let's see. 2 influence points toward Envoy. I didn't really like that great scientist. Yeah, I don't really care for that. This one. Great writer points. Yeah. Speed up the great writers. We do need some builders. Let's do that. Let's buy an archer. Or should I just go with a warrior? Cheaper. Well, we do get boosts for having archer. We do get the trigger. Some of this, yeah. Let's get an archer, it'll help us down the road at least. Okay, we'll go with that. So hard to trigger these. Okay, I need to switch off the currency. Start on the wheel. Do I have any resources? Okay, I could mine these. That's what I should do. And maybe I should even... Yeah, I should take advantage of this card while I'm playing it and switch to a builder. Irrigation's been boosted. Let's just pick that up. We got barbarians creeping in. Oh wow, man, there's no room to get around. Wow. Okay, let's try to take out this camp. There's no visibility.
scouting has been treacherous. I should get a builder here too. Yep. Okay, second dedication. That's good.
The man who has grit enough to bring
dedication. Okay, let's try to get this camp. You're still in last. Wow, 12. Okay. 13, 10. Hungry, got 14 tanks. I got 8. Okay. Alright. One more build with this guy. I could probably improve. Improve the... Should I improve this wheat? Help the city grow. That's probably not super important. I think the priority is this city. I hope this guy attacks me and dies, and then I can just walk into the, to his camp. But probably won't. Okay. Switch off the wheel. Start on horseback riding, I guess. How come the city isn't growing anymore? Oh. I wanna... Yeah. Okay. Let's see, what can we do? We could do an amphitheater. But I think that might not be a priority. We started on a trader down here, so we have to finish that. Can't do a trader. We could do a builder. That's probably a good idea. Another builder. Maybe I can save that for my chops. Yes, okay. Good. Cleared that camp. I think we've almost explored this continent. We got a builder coming. Okay. Full gold. Plus 4 minutes. Okay, it doesn't hate me anymore. It's good.
People who cannot find time for it.
Okay, we've got most of our builders. We've got our builders mostly built. Is adjacency, that would be a good thing to have. These are gonna be some really big campuses. I should build, you know what? I need to buy that tile right now. Cannot lose that. I think, yeah, plus 5. Look at that. I cannot lose that tile. I'm actually shocked that it's not going yet. Yes, okay. That will come in handy. That will be really good. Okay, let's finish the library. We could get a theater square too. Got a theater square coming there, so I think that might be good. Let's just finish the library, get some more science. Should have switched up that. Oh boy, swordsmen. Swordsmen, barbarians. Okay, and the drought. Builder. Okay, let's see, Stockholm. I am two turns away from four population when I'm going to build. Wow, I feel like I need another archer. These barbarians from the north are gonna be nasty. Could maybe I'll just do
ancient rolls.
Amphitheater. Start an amphitheater, start an ancient walls, maybe. Probably, yeah. Probably a good city to have some ancient walls in.
This guy can probably. Oh, okay, I know this guy can build.
Sometimes
get the wheel. Okay. And iron working boost. Alright, so how far behind we go? We're still 8. I have 9. That's weird. Did I run out of open borders? Yeah. Give me any diplomatic favor. Alright, 7. I just want to try to maximize that. How can I tell how much diplomatic favor? Yeah, I could do a trade. 19, yeah. 1. Routine, cool. Got the most diplomatic favor. That's kind of my goal. Okay, here I can also do open borders again. Promotion. Yeah, now we do have iron. I could, maybe I'll trade and give some to Dido since she's so far away. Money.
He's got iron already. Okay. I don't want this guy to be stolen. I'll probably just keep him around. Okay, one more turn till this is 4 population and I can build my government plaza. 2 iron for 1 horse. How about 2 iron for some gold? So little. Alright. Sure. Okay, he's gonna pillage that. Let's get the government plaza. Okay, I don't have gold. Let's take trade. What if I gave a little diplomatic favor for gold? I need how much? Oh, I don't even need that much gold. Let's just give like 3. I don't even need that much. 2. Oh. Oh wow. $14 gold. Let me see. What am I growing? 5 turns. How much gold do I need? 5 gold. I need just 5 gold. I could trade off. Let's trade off the marble. Yeah, let's do that. So we're about to lose it. Let's get something out of it. Yeah. That's good. Here, could get a monument, got a builder. Could get a monument before I get campus, and I could one. city. Yeah, and then we need to move that one. That's cool. Nobody's been up here at all. It's crazy. Wow. What kind of bonus would I get? It's cool. I get some diplomatic favor, I think, from being suzerain. Plus one diplomatic favor every turn. Yeah, let's do it. Just for the sake of that. Okay. Great. Okay, let's, let's continue heading down here. Let's get that mine. Yep, they pillaged that. Pillaged the marble. Good thing I traded that. Yeah, barbarians. Man, they're just tense. Okay, I need another archer. Okay, let's clear this out. Will we grow? Yeah, we might grow. Cool, okay. And then next turn we can put the campus there. Alright. Natural wonder. Oh wow, cool. Produced a great work. A relic. Alright. Nice. Promote him. Alright. Okay, good. Iron working a couple turns. Okay. Alright, what do we need here? Maybe a granary? Theater square? I still don't have commercial hubs because I need to finish. I need to finish this trader here that I started. 5 turns. And then I can get that. Yeah. The trader, let's get. Let's see. Builder, no, don't need builder. Great. Another archer. I could build the archer here. What are these guys? Get a heavy chariot. Yeah, maybe. Well, no, I should. If I get the archer, I should probably be playing that other card. Let's go with. Greenery. Our growth will be stalled soon. I guess I can just send this guy out to be ready for when we get cartography. That, he'll give me a horse, 1 gold, and 10 favor. Oh wow, he's got a bunch of favor now. Huh. I don't know. I don't want to give it to him in case he turns on me and makes a bunch of swordsmen. Yeah, I don't want that. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be tough. This is. We're on track for a dark age. So. That'll be interesting. recorded history. Turn. And then we're gonna play the 100% campus adjacency bonus right away. I think, I mean, I only have one campus, but...
It is not that life history is the version of her.
How are we going on? Okay, we just got a great writer. Cool. How are the other... Let's see. Nobody else is generating great writer points yet. That's good. Alright, so now we will get 50 diplomatic favor. I don't have anywhere to put him, but I did get the favor. Yep. Okay, let's see. Governor promotion. Maybe we should get Bengala. Uppsala, 13. Science from Uppsala, yeah. Probably get Pingala and put him in Uppsala. I think I want to work toward exploration. So there's no... I thought I had a great work slot in the palace, but apparently not. Could do that. Yeah. Catastrophic eruption. Wow. Alright, one damaged tile and four fertile tiles. Cool. Oh, our iron was damaged. Looks like. Cool, look at that. My swordsman. Yeah, okay, I'll take that. Let's get the swordsman. Governor, get another governor promotion. Plus one culture per turn for each citizen. That's a good one. This guy's good. That's a new bonus in Gathering Storm. Do we want the culture or the research? Let's see. This is a decently sized city. Yeah, we probably do want culture to just power through these things, because I don't think I'm going to get most of these boosts. Science, hopefully I will. Still not even established yet, so that'll be a great boost on yours.
Okay. So now we can get the Ancestral Hall. That's important for our expansion. 11 turns, it's quite a bit. I wonder if I can sell some luxuries off. Let's see. I think I have much gold. Let's see. Okay, she'll pay. Let's do that. I'm thinking of maybe buying the amphitheater. So I can plant this writer, but I think I need, 600 gold, okay. Well, let's see, I could probably sell another one. Okay, wow, he will get me real close. Sweet, Emperor. We'll have enough of this. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. And then... Okay, we're still not quite there. How are our amenities now? Still plus 4. How are we getting so many minutes? Huh. It's interesting. Oh, what if I sold my relic? He doesn't have a lot of gold though. Oh, 9 gold, okay. Might be worth it. Wow, look at that. That is a deal. And he'll give me a bunch of that? Sheesh. That's crazy. Okay. I think it was like 20, wow, that's great. That's a huge deal. So now I can definitely buy that amphitheater. Some extra culture, and then I can plant this guy. Get even more. Let's see. So, oh shoot, I need to be working that for sure. Yeah. Alright, the campus. 5 science. That is huge. We are playing, yeah. So it's gonna be 10 science when I finish this. So I'm gonna prioritize that. I'm gonna chop that.
friend with an understanding.
Alright, we got that. Now, I think he just gave me all of his gold. He doesn't even have any gold per turn. Does anybody have any gold per turn? There's four, it's not worth it. I need to explore in here. Okay, got a trader. And so that means we can get currency, I think. Okay, we get science if we send it to the Ottomans. We also get science if we send Hungary. That's pretty good. I think I'm going to send it to Hungary. Just hoping that they don't declare war. Maybe it'll help. This one faith. Yeah, sure. It's pretty good. Seems to be a pretty safe route. Barbarian wise. Alright, one turn on the currency. Okay, he's still got three builds, which is great. Do I want to speed this up? Do I want to chop now? Maybe. Theater square in one turn. We're still well behind. 19, wow. He's generating 64 science, wow. That's huge. Okay. See how far this chop goes. Alright, closer. We have, six chops. Got good gold inflow, so that's good. Yeah, I think we can let's chop this. Okay, let's see, what do we need here? Oh, there's water mill. Commercial hub. Theater square. Let's... Alright, commercial hub.
let's get the theater square. You can really capitalize and greet people.
Did we get the library yet here? Yeah, we did. Okay. Okay, we still don't have a monument here. That might be good. We also don't have an amphitheater, and we have more great people coming. Yeah, quickly. 19 turns, that's a lot. Get another archer. City isn't even built, isn't even growing. Which isn't good. Turns, alright, we can handle that. And let's go for the amphitheater, I guess. 23 turns, oh man, it's a long time. You know what, I think I'm gonna need here. Where could this guy go? Guess he can just go wait over here. See how this goes. Make sure that we have that tile. Yep, okay. See how far this chop gets us. Okay, that's better. Yep. Hopefully, I don't forget about this guy over here. Because eventually I want to send him scouting when I have cartography to find another continent. Okay, got the ancestral hall here. Let's get some settlers. A governor title. Yeah, I can. Oh, 100% great people points generated per turn in the city. That's pretty good. Twice as many.
in the science would be nice too. I guess I'll emphasize the great people because I get extra favor for great people. Maybe I'll go with the science. Let's see, 100% great people or science. Let's see. And I don't have that many districts in that city yet. So I feel like, yeah, let's get the science right now. And then, oh yeah, I do, okay. I see, I have a campus. But I don't yet have a theater square, yeah. Okay. Ditto became the suzerain of Mexico City. Alright. Okay, and he's friendly with me and everyone else, so let's declare friendship. And let's. Doesn't have any. What else can I do? You have like two turns, yeah, three short in the area score. Okay. Let's get through this. I'll just fortify. Another governor title. Wow. Okay, so we can. Let's definitely run that one. How am I getting all these governor titles? Wow. Let's see how it's going. 3.4 big scientist points. 3, 4.6. 6, 8. 7, 2.3, 0, okay. Hungary and the Ottomans, wow, my neighbors are leading in science. See what this does. Okay, so to review here, this is really interesting. Magnus provides an additional 50% yields from plot harvests and feature removals. He also has this provision, settlers trained in the city do not consume a population, which is nice. Both of these are great for settlers. And, because I think settlers are basically the most valuable thing you could produce. Up to a certain point. Maybe not after you get 10 or more cities, but until then, I think settlers are the number one thing you could produce. And so it makes sense to use this ability for that. And this one is great. And then the ancestral hall. Let's see. What does that do? That's another piece of the picture. Another 50% production towards settlers. So now with Magnus and the ancestral hall, my chops are worth twice as much as usual. And then your new cities that you settle receive a free builder, which is big. And so I'm going to try and chop out as many builders. I think I might get 200 production from this. I don't know. Let's see. Yeah, we'll see. It says 100. Let's see. All right. Yep. A settler just like that. Now, I don't really have anyone to escort him, which is too bad. I don't need to worry about going out far yet. I'm going to take it because I'm going to generate a bunch of these settlers. In rapid succession. Where should I go with this? I need to settle some tundra at some point. Maybe it's just... maybe I could kind of head out in that direction here. Yeah. I could meet up with the archer. Yeah. It's probably the right thing to do. So we'll settle some tundra up here. Get that out of the way. And then start heading west. Probably settle along this river. A couple more cities. Yeah, we'll just see how it goes. Settling cities is a huge help with barbarians because barbarians spawn in this invisible area. And if you can settle those spots, then you're safe. Settling cities is very important for guarding against barbarians, which are so intense on deity. It actually hasn't been too bad so far with barbarians. It has been pretty mild compared to some. Oh, maybe I spoke too soon. Here's where they all rush in. Got another archer coming. Okay, now I want to chop this builder, but I've got this barbarian here. I'm going to chop this settler. Wait 4 turns for ancient walls. That's probably what I have to do. Probably just need to do that. That'll help, yeah. Alright, okay. We are close to having this campus, which will give us 10 science with the policy card I'm playing. Just pillage that. Okay, we are in a dark age. Hopefully we don't lose cities.
Without mathematics, if it's natural to kill, how come men have to go into training to learn how?
Tyus has a golden age. Wow. And we all, the rest of us on this island have dark ages. It's interesting. Okay. Wow. Alright. +1 arrow, each hunter, Eureka, +1 for the Yeah, right, science is a base yield. That's probably the best. Yeah. Yeah, let's get that. Normally I would send the settler west immediately, but with the barbarians and me not having any units to escort the settler, I figured let's just go this direction. So that's what we'll do. Yeah, our science is really increasing quickly, which is great. Is there any way to even get a pasture? Let's... I guess I can throw another turn into engineering. Okay, where do we go here? 6 farms. I mean, I think I have only 1 farm. It's not gonna happen. Alliances, that's nice. Ultimately, I'm aiming for this. So let's just go for feudalism. Yeah. Alright, got an envoy. Guess I'll put it in Mohenjo-Daro. Hope I get another one soon. I'd love to have that. Okay, so now begins the special session of the World Congress. First one, medieval era. Alright. This is kind of cool. I think I tried one test game, Gathering Storm. Oh, okay. It's just a military emergency. What is this? Yeah, got party to the emergency. It's weird. Like, what is going on? Another great writer. Cool. Okay, and we just became the suzerain of Mohenjo-Daro, which is great. So we will now have full housing anywhere we settle. For now, at least. Alright. Hi. Go back here and chop that. All right.
Light came light.
Two turns and we'll have the ancient walls. Oh shoot, I need to switch off. No, shoot. Does that still work? I think I just wasted a turn. Okay. Okay, so here, this is cool. 100% of the city state's yield type when sending trade routes to city state. Who wants that? So basically, you vote A or B. And then you. Specify a target sometimes. Toward 100% production toward buildings in this district.
So we've got a lot of. Wow, we could really sway this. I mean, these guys have like hardly any votes.
100% production toward buildings in this district.
I think. They probably won't like this.
But I think I need to go with theater squares.
Yeah.
So I am going to be building some amphitheaters pretty soon. I could go with campuses too. But for now I think theater squares. Yeah. First vote is free. Definitely want to make sure I get this. So that would cost them 10. Maybe 4. Hopefully that would be enough. I don't know. Probably need to go more. Probably 5. 100% of the city state's yield type. And semi traders. I don't know.
No, let's go with, I don't even have any trade routes going to the city state.
Let's spend another 50. Let's make sure we get that one. Okay. Submit.
Let's see what happened.
All right. Yes, we got it. So they chose. Yeah. Cool. City center. That's funny. Huh.
Okay, awesome. That is going to help us. And let's settle up here.
And now the amphitheater will be a lot cheaper to build. Cool. Here eventually. Gold pasture. Let's see, wow, okay, so we're at 40 science. He's at 62. She's only at 13. Can't tell how much he 44. Alright. Probably another campus. It's not gonna be very good, but that's okay. And he starts with a builder. That's great. we'll wait a turn. Okay, we got the great walls coming. I mean, the ancient walls coming here. That should really help against barbarians. Moderate flood. Okay.
A man on a horse is spirit.
Back riding. That's 15. It's got 22. We'll be boosting that soon. For another settler. Let's buy this tile. Kind of expensive, but let's get it. Okay. Two turns, and another settler. That is willing to pay a lot. That's a good deal. Yeah, this will be a good deal. I don't need horses or that, but I could always take more gold, maybe. Turns to the ground.
31. Okay. The amphitheater is much cheaper now. I now have room.
The time rolls ever forward.
Okay. Use another builder, but I'll wait until I have a field of them. Ooh, man, I did not see that coming. Wow, super lucky on that one. Oh my goodness. Wow. You know what, I need to go over here and escort this guy. Feudalism, okay. Let's go with community train builders. I think we've generated enough of those. I need to be playing. I wasn't playing this card. What am I doing? I need to be doing the settler card. Can't believe I didn't do that. Okay. Shoot. Okay. So the suzerain of Mahajadara, yeah. tried that. Purchase a builder, sure. Crank out some more settlers. Build a water mill. Maybe a builder, yeah. Amphitheater. Builder and settler. Let's see if we can get another settler. Kind of dangerous heading out here without any protection. Hopefully, it'll be okay. Settle up here, yeah. There we go. Good city for a watermill. Be right here. library. So we've got six cities. A little slow. Settler. One more turn. Like that. Mass production. Need to build a water mill. And it should probably be in this city. Just do it. Yeah. One turn for construction. That's good. Can't move the settler? Ah. Oh. Maybe over here on the coast. Oh, you know, okay, I think I'm gonna try and be another settler. Let's just keep chopping. Chop it all off. There's nothing left. Thank you.
Okay, nice. And let's get that. This will probably be my last settler. Campus? Not a very good one, but whatever. Okay, clear that camp. Byream? Oh, that's very unique. Yeah, what a game. Wow, I mean, Deity is a lot harder than Immortal, I think. Hopefully we can catch up.
All that glisters is not gold.
Jason Mountain Dial, I gotta get that guy. 10, 8, 6, 6, 4, 0. Okay. 3, 6, 6, 1, 1. That's good. Seven turns, that's good, that's better. Let's get a mine over there. Let's get this. Land units. Okay, we got another great rider. We can put him up here. How do I get through this? I don't know. What a weird map.
Maybe up here. Yeah, there's some decent resources around there. So up here. Borders, how about you give me open borders? I don't give you that. Don't need that. Wow, he has a 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, probably 10 cities. Yeah, wow. Thank you.
Persuasion? Should have gotten
inventions have been so flowers surround me.
Monument, campus, yeah, plus 3. Or I could get, no, let's go to the campus here. I should settle over and did see. Huh. That would be cool. Yeah, I could settle like right here. Yeah, let's do that. I could probably get another settler out. Maybe room. One more. Right now we have 7 cities. Gonna have 9 priests.
Okay, go to campus. Let's get library. Over here. We're really short on food. There's no food anywhere. This map. Ooh, I could build a farm right there. See that? Yeah. It's a hill, isn't it? Huh. Okay. Wait, that guy. Let's go down here and fix that.
I found myself in this moment.
Have 8 land combat units. Can we do that? Swordsman, scout, 3 archers. We just need 2 more, I think. Let's see. Spearman, maybe. Settle right here. Thank you. is that governor? Then I can buy a military unit there. So we got four, six, eight, nine cities. I'm a great scientist. Very close now. Okay, we have moved up. Only four behind him. Pretty good. Pretty good. Should get these universities quickly. Alright, I think I've had enough for today.